Dear students, today we are going to see the topic of professional ethics in engineering. In the professional ethics in engineering, we are going to see the fifth unit. The name of the fifth unit is global resources. In the global resources, we have the topic of multinational corporation, environment ethics, computer ethics, weapons development, engineer as a manager, consulting engineer, engineer as experts, witness and advisors, code of conduct, corporate social responsibilities. First, we are going to see the topic of MNC. What is meant by MNC? MNC is nothing but a multinational company. That means if you are going to build a company, we want to get the membership of multinational companies. In that, what is the use of getting MNC? What is the benefit in the sense? We are going to see the inexpensive labors, availability of natural resources, favorable tax conditions, fresh markets for product. Okay, fine. What is the benefits of MNC in host countries getting? Host countries are getting a new job opportunities, greater pay and greater challenges. Transfer the advanced technology. The country is going to be transferred to a advanced technology. These are all the things. Next, we are going to see the topic of three sensible relative values. What are the three sensible relative values? What are the three values? Ethical relativism, descriptive relativism, and moral relativism. These are all the three relativism in the Then we are going to see the topic of international rights. What is the international rights? That is MNC. If you are going to get a membership in MNC, what are the international rights we are getting? That Thomas saying that, what Thomas Donaldson saying that about the international rights, we are getting a physical movement. We have the rights to ownership of property. We have a rights to freedom for torture. We have a rights for deal. We have rights for physical security. We have rights for minimal education. We have rights to participate in the political. We have the rights to subsistence. These are all the international rights getting. That is same thing. What can MNC do? Promote morally just measures. That what Richard says. Richard is saying that main point Richard said is not violate the basic moral rights for the particular country. What is the not violate basic moral rights, right? Next, if you are going to ask the question as a experimenter, if the engineer as an experimenter, what does the engineer want to say? How does the industry affect the environments? How does the industry affect the environments? How far it can be controlled? Whether protective measures are available and implemented. Whether the protection measures are available and implemented, the engineers want to ensure safe and clean environment. The responsibility for an engineer as an experimenter.